Yes, it's 11 o'clock in Antigua and Barbuda, and yes, I am at Half Moon Bay. What? Strange? No, I'm enjoying Antigua and Barbuda. Me own ya. I don't wait for people to tell me when to come to the beach. I come when I want to come. It's my beach, Half Moon Bay. And right now, the ancestors are just riled up. Just check it out. Check it out. There's some anger in the waters. Remember, these are the waters that they brought our ancestors here. Murder them. Do them all kind of evil. So yeah. Yeah, you feel that? Straight. The ancestors are pouring out because they don't love what is going on in Antigua. Yeah, they don't love what's going on in Barbuda either. So right now they're angry and they're showing that in the waves right here at Half Moon Bay. The evil that is on this land of Antigua and Barbuda. Our ancestors are telling us it's time to get up. Time to rise up against this wicked administration. The cows came out the other day. Now the waves are telling you, people of Antigua and Barbuda, listen. Listen to what's going on. Y'all need to come out. Rise up like the waves in the seas right here at Half Moon Bay. Look at it. Watch it. Watch it. It's anger in the waves at what's happening in the country. Watch the rolling seas. Look at it, anger. And that's the kind of anger you should be pouring out. Man, nah, move. I'll take all that the sea has to offer right now. Because I am just as angry as the waves about what's going on with the giveaway of our land. And the giveaway to everybody who come from wherever they come from. And the Antiguans are being put aside. They now put COVID all over the people of Antigua and Barbuda. Die! That's what they're saying. Die, Antiguans and Barbudans, so others can occupy this space. And right now, the seas are crying out in anger. Look at it. Look at it. That's what he's saying to you people. Rise up. Come out. Rise up against this wicked administration. Because the evil have been poured out. Yeah, you see that? Not moving. Gonna take the blows from the waves. Because I want you guys to understand that we're all in this together. If we don't change it, we will die. Don't you see COVID every day? 18, 19, 11, 12 cases of COVID. And the administration sit idle by. They want you to die. That's what they want you to do. They want you to die. But you know what? We survived slavery. And we're going to survive Gaston and his evil. People of Antigua and Barbuda, rise up. Rise up.